Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good day. My name is Muhammad Amirul Hakim bin Rosmi, matric number 047758, and welcome to my vlog. In today's video, I would love to share my precious experience as an intern at JEM Asia Senarian Berhad, a training and business consultant company located in Kuantan Pahang, and how the job there, the task there related with my studies, which is Bachelor of English with Communication, University Sultan Zainal Abidin. Please note that this video is to fulfill the requirement of BIK 42306, no copyright infringement intended during the production phase. Now, first and foremost, let's enjoy the short introduction phase. Let's go. So yeah, that is my morning routine. I need to be there in the office right before 9 o'clock in the morning and started to go back home as early as 5 in the evening. Every morning, my cat Mojo will stop me from leaving my house and wait for me to come home. Why? Subscribe my channel and I'll show you in the next video. JEM Asia Senarian Berhad is a training and business consultant company focused on helping corporates, SMEs and even individuals who seek for a change in achieving their vision. Through services that we offer such as in-house training, public programs and also any community event, we committed to be known as your reliable training partner since 2007. Up until now, JEM Asia already organized numerous programs, either independent or joint venture. JEM Asia is registered under Human Resource Development Fund, or also known as HRDF, under the Ministry of Human Resources, Malaysia. Anyway, during my internship period, I was assigned to the Marketing and Public Relations Department, working directly with my industrial training supervisor, Mr. Amirul Iskandar bin Azman, the Business Development Executive, alongside Ms. Zuina binti Salakin Elias Muhammad Noor, joining Encik Izzuddin bin Syafuddin, the Social Media Manager, under the surveillance of the Chief Operating Officer for JEM Asia Senarian Berhad, Tuan Azril bin Tahir. All of them bring joy and positivity and also helps me a lot in learning new things in JEM Asia. So, this is my workstation, nicely prepared by the management right before I clock in on my first day. They provide me extensions and equipments, and not to forget food as munchies during work. Everybody loves foods. Along the office hours, I need to be ready to make phone calls to corporate companies and individuals to introduce our services and offer what they really need. Never say no to a thing we can do. The motto here which makes me more determined and comfortable with the company's vision. I am also in charge of editing promotional videos and event highlights which is not my niche, but I learned something valuable during the production process. We conduct online meetings in order to comply with the current SOP set by the government to fight the pandemic. Tuan Haji Azman bin Tahir, the CEO of Germ Asia and the mastermind of our strategies and movement, is a great personnel who believes that all people need to change in order to achieve something in life. So, one of the face-to-face event that I managed to join as the organizer is Khusus Program Penyembelihan Berkesan, organized by Germ Asia under Penjana Initiative by HRDF. This event focused to help the B40 category in learning something new about slaughtering. My task is to assist the participants since day one, the registration day, until the closing ceremony where I am the master of ceremony. My most meaningful moment is when I was invited to go to Wisma HRDF, which is located in Damansara, Kuala Lumpur, along my industrial training supervisor, Mr. Amirul Iskandar bin Azman. We need to handle some documentation for our program, which I think it is the most meaningful moment because that may be the first and the last time I went there. Speaking about how the job relates to my study, yes, the main topic is communication. I learned to communicate well with people and unknown, which ethic and interpersonal skills are required to have an effective communication process. Next, I believe that the subject that I used to learn before, media integrative with Madam Mahani binti Muhammad during my studies, helped me a lot in finishing my task, mainly in producing videos, and which I think if I do not learn the subject, I may not know any process, I may not know the correct conduct in doing the task, which give me troubles. I think that is all from me. Personally, I would like to thank Germ Asia Sdn Bhd for willing to appoint me as the intern here. Lots of valuable knowledge and memories obtained throughout the working process, and I am hoping that this company will achieve the goals and vision set. From the bottom of my heart, I deeply regret my misconduct or any fault that I made, which may cause troubles to the staff. And thank you for everything. Thank you, Germ Asia. Thank you, Uniza. Bye-bye.